snowed it. Today we're supposed to get a big huge storm. And well, might close school tomorrow, we don't know. But me and Anthony have a bet that if there is school, then he has to drink Coke. And if there isn't school, I have to drink Coke, Diet Coke. And the reason why I hate Diet Coke, he likes Diet Coke. I like Coke, he likes Diet Coke. And I don't want there to be school tomorrow, but I'm just saying that there is going to be school tomorrow because it's not that bad of a storm, and he thinks it's bad. The Super Bowl's tonight, stand up, let's go 49ers, woo! I have an assignment due tomorrow, and it's I have to take vinegar and milk and put them together and see what happens. So I'm going to take milk. Wherever my mom keeps the vinegar, I'm going to find it right now. Well, I'm doing a lot of homework right now. It's 9:13. I have to do, you might be surprised how many people, blah, blah, blah. Tonight for your homework, find a persuasive piece to bring into our class and share about it. It can be an article in the newspaper, a letter to the editor, a movie, or a book review, a commercial, or an advertisement in a magazine or newspaper. Once you have found your persuasive piece, answer the following below. Where did you find this persuasive example? Who is trying to persuade you? What are you trying to persuade you to do? What do you think their argument is convincing? Why or why not? Good night, people of the universe. See you tomorrow.
What you're about to see is pretty damn weird. Me without a shirt off, dancing too.
Cause I knew you were trouble when you walked in.
Shame on me now.
Me
now.
Ain't nothing ever been.
Water.
Yeah, you look at those muscles. I have pretty good ones, eh? Yeah, I do.
Shame on me now.
Right about that. See? Messy.
Clean. You were trouble when you walked in. Shame on me now.
The countdown to The Walking Dead starts. Today is the 5th. 1, 2, 3.
Trouble. You were trouble when you walked in.
There's only 28 days in freaking February. That's pretty weird. 28, 28. It's on the ads. Come on, 97. Hi, old camera. Hey, look, I'm vlogging on two cameras. See? Watch. Yes, I know, I don't have a shirt on, shut the hell up. But, anyways, it's 9:39 and I gotta go to bed. So, good night, drink the water. Give us a call at 849-7638. Water is good for you. Keep drinking the coconut water and pure water. It's awesome.